resolution, if accepted, will enable the federal government to raise more money. At the moment, we don't have enough money to execute our social programs, such as roads, healthcare, etc., etc. And so, I call on my colleague to accept it, so that the additional money that will be gotten from this motion will be useful for the economy. We have just been told that in Britain, over 14 billion, equivalent of $14 billion is realized. The United States, over 60, equivalent of $60 billion is realized. I'm sure if it's well implemented, maybe in Nigeria, we may be able to realize about $5 billion. When you convert that into Naira, it's an enormous amount of money. That is almost more than the amount Nigeria is spending on capital projects a year. The second leg of it has to do with health. Now, everywhere advertisement is placed. Cigarette smokers are liable to die young. But our people are not bothered. Whether you say they will die young, they're not afraid of death. And so, if the taxation on cigarette is heavy, it will touch their pocket. Those who are not afraid of death, they'll be afraid of losing money, and that will stop them from smoking. Because cigarette smoking, as we know, is stretching the healthcare system in the country. When the people have cancer, the chest and others related diseases through smoking, sometimes they go to hospital for free, they go to our health centers for free, and this is putting enormous pressure on the health sector, the finances of the health sector. And then another problem we now have is, if the taxation on cigarette is not heavy enough in Nigeria, whereas all our neighboring countries are taxing cigarette smoking heavily, the chances are that people will begin to smuggle cigarette from Nigeria. And when they smuggle it, it means further loss of revenue for the country. And that is why we should not waste time in passing this very intelligent piece of legislation that Representative brought. We need to support it as quickly as possible, ensure that the various ministries that are supposed to implement it go ahead as quickly as possible, so that Nigeria will start to benefit, and also the healthcare will begin to benefit from it. I urge all my colleagues to support this motion. Thank you very much.